Jones banks it off the wall to center. Werenski carries in on to Nyquist. Werenski behind the San Jose net, steered to the corner. Nyquist hustles quickly to get to it. Quick feed, Werenski scores! Takes the pass, and he's tied it up!
Well, puck battles off the wall are key, especially against these teams like San Jose, who have big guys that like to grind it out. And Zach Werenski starts the play.
He's up behind the net.
Offensive zone. That's Zach Werenski in there applying pressure. From there, the Blue Jackets on the wall. And Nick Foligno, 71, is going to make a nice little between-the-legs pass to the middle of the ice. And as he does that, Boone Jenner gets it over to Zach Werenski. And Zach Werenski goes back against the flow of the play as Dell is moving across to his right.
Werenski goes to the left, and wow, what a goal.
A minute and 45 seconds after the initial goal by Goodrow, the Jackets have come back to tie it up.